Fuck, it's not even done. Oh, Jesus, man. Shit. I've got a lot of faith in it. Alright, it's a block. That means we don't get it. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Alright. I don't know what's like. I don't know what we need to be looking for. I don't get it.
Don't give up.
I owe you.
Thanks.
Phew. Does eternity not entice you?
I'm oblivion.
You can't damage it. Protect one on there just like that. Blocks everything. Stagger it. Let's go. Why doesn't Fang have haste, dude? Point just to stagger it?
I'm not all smiles and sunshine.
think I need a triple rav, to be honest. I mean, if the point is to literally just stagger it. Because it doesn't do very much damage. It's not very threatening in that sense. Ah, there she blows. Okay, so we may end up having to redo this, but at least I kind of know what's up now. Yeah, this won't be too hard once we... Now that I've figured out kind of what's going on. Definitely don't want to be the Neil. Yeah, 10 seconds left. Okay. That's cool. At least I know now what to do. That doesn't get rid? Oh, I was about to say. Oh, she used it again. Okay. Okay. Can I change? Can I change, please? Change my shit? Can I change my shit? Can I? Oh my god. Alright. So I definitely think triple rav would be the way to go here. Probably something like that. Well, let me compare. So 863, 825. Yeah, I think, I just fucked up. That's what I think just happened. Five cutscenes? Six cutscenes?
Does eternity not entice you?
Find your own road to hell.
The path you of oblivion.
Follow my lead.
Damn it, man. I only have three. I don't know. I'm at least gonna give it a good effort. Bingo! 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 Jesus, boy. I need healing.
The madness ends here. Thanks.
Big burst. Here we go. There we go. She's gonna die. She's dead. She's dead. Yes. And that was on a bullshit setup with paradigms. You're fucking kidding me, right? How much further should they go?
We're here to stop him. We've come to save Cocoon, right?
Right.
Please be over. Please be over. Please. Crystallizing.
Vanille.
Wishes can come true.
What?
But not if you just wait for miracles.
Ready.
Miracles are things we make for ourselves. Here and now.
What the fuck?
Hey,
No kidding. What's going on, Kurt Dog?
Wake up.
Awake in the morning, tired of sleeping, get in the shower.
I was about to say, it better not fucking end like that. It better not.
Gave us a new one.
That's one gift I'll forgive him for not rapping.
Yeah.
This is as much as we can do. The rest is up to you.
Does this mean we completed our focus?
Cocoon's seen better days, that's for sure.
Yeah, and I'd say that qualifies as a demolition. Focus complete.
Whatever you want to believe.
It really is a miracle.
My brand, it's gone.
It's easy to lose sight of things in a world as wide as this one. But if you keep going, you're sure to find what you're looking for, sooner or later.
Sarah and Dodge.
Look there.
Sarah.
It is.
Dodge.
Daddy. Snow.
Sarah.
Mom.
They're gone, aren't they?
Hey.
I guess they meant for this to be goodbye. And again, we've changed our fates before.
Come on.
Okay.
I missed you.
Sarah, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Hey, come on, the apologies can wait. We got a wedding to plan. You aren't gonna allow it.
Wow,
right?
You don't waste any time, do you?
No, I don't.
That's right, just charge in, guns blazing.
I swear to you, I will make her happy.
I believe you. Congrats.
When prayers turn to promises, not even fate can stand in their way.
We held the light of hope in our hearts and achieved the impossible. Now we live on to greet a new dawn.
Damn. Not the ending I was expecting. Not at all. Yeah, I plan on it. I don't know exactly when. I haven't bought it yet, but I definitely do want to play it. Just tell me, is it as frustrating as this game? Good. There were some times where it felt like it was impossible to beat it. Like, there were so many times that it just felt so hard and so against the player's favor that it felt near impossible. Like, almost everything had to go right, it felt like. Like, you didn't have any margin for error. You didn't have any margin for RNG. It just felt like everything had to go perfect or else you lost the game. And that's a big step from being like a mediocre player like myself versus a perfect, clean, cut, dry, nothing, no mistakes. Like, that's ridiculous. I mean, I have to imagine and almost I have to assume that part two will be just as crazy as this one. That was a long, long game. I think I went like 50, 55 hours. Check it from here. Oh, 55 hours. That's crazy. Oh, that, I said that. Earlier today, I commented and said that should be a thing. If your leader dies, you should at least have a backup. Like, okay, I get it. 2 out of 3 people die that you were in charge of. Yeah, you probably should get game over at that point. But it just feels like if your leader dies, like the RNG factor, like I was talking about, if you end up getting into a fight with 3 different enemies and all 3 of them decide to bum rush the leader, I mean, what can you do? You just have to put your hands up and admit defeat. Definitely a very interesting game. I've never written a Steam review before, but I feel compelled to write one about this game because it is so back and forth for me. I love it at times, but I hate it at times. Yeah, I actually was I was seeing a couple of people looking at the post game side missions, the one where you there's a lot of sea stones that you can get and stuff like that. Honestly, the only thing that I'm that I would want to do is defeat one of those giant four-legged mammoth-looking things. You have to defeat one of them right there towards the end of the game, but it's the smaller version. Like, if I could pretty much build myself up to beat a big one, I'd just be done. I'd be like, all right, I've done it. I've completed this game. That would be 100% checkoff for me. I don't care about achievements. I don't care about story progress. That would be 100% for me. Yeah, long gooey. I feel stupid when I say it. That's the one that I would want to defeat. Cause like whenever, so as soon as you get to the field where the game kind of opens up, first thing I did was go and like, I guess confront it, like get in a confrontation with it. I wanted to at least see what it was like. And first attack, it just slams its foot on the floor and wipes out the entire team. I was like, oh, okay, cool. So, that's how I knew that was the end-all, be-all for me. It had so many good scenes in it. And I've said it a million times, and I'll continue to say it. I feel like Square has some of the best visuals, period. When it comes to cutscenes, everything like that, Square has it locked down for me. In my opinion, they have top rank for me. I love it. I love all of everything that they do inside of a cutscene. It feels like it's so meticulous and so perfect. Down to the detail of the environment and everything, it's always amazing to watch cutscenes. That's cool. The logo is actually the planet at the end. With Fang and Vanille. That's it. The end.